I think we're good to go. So let's go.
Bye, Nuke.
Oh.
Almost forgot my phone.
One thing we have to do on this trip is we had to take separate flights. It's part of the mystery, all right? Security, looking for gate 40, and what do you know? It's literally, it's right there. So easy.
I'm getting
one of those. I love cinnamon rolls. pretty sure our plane's here. So my seat doesn't recline, but it's better than a middle seat, so can't complain. All these screens. Take it easy.
Bye, take care. Where's the margarita?
It was awesome. It was good. I got a free margarita on the flight. That lady that just asked me made me the margarita and gave me two bottles of tequila. Huh. Seems like there'd be an easier way. Because Dana was on a second different flight, I gotta go find her. I think she took the air train to come like try to find me or whatnot. So we're trying to find her. I think I just got to the air train. So we're looking for my wife. I'm near the West Exit Diner. What? I see her. She's right there. She's right there. There she is. She's right there. Hello.
Hi.
Dana.
Yeah.
It's cold.
Yes.
It was like what? Like 50s, 60s when we left?
Yeah.
It's like
20s. Sun's coming out. Yeah, now there's snow everywhere. Oh, wait, I can check. It's 27 degrees.
You can see your breath. Hotel now. Kind of cool. So this whole trip is based around us doing a couple of different things, but I can't tell you guys what this thing is. I have to just do it and hope that we get what we're here to accomplish. We're gonna call this Operation 1 and Operation 2, but I can't tell you guys about it because it's a secret. Now, these missions, I can't tell you guys about these special secret missions that we're doing. At least not yet. Give it some time and I'll let you guys know what happens. It's gonna benefit the stream, it's gonna benefit my life, and that I'm excited. I really wish I could tell you guys, but I can't tell you guys what we're doing. But this weekend and these next few days are gonna be a lot.